And when she wakens up again, her eyes.